gonna teach you the only way to survive a crocodile attack. If you're in the water one day and you see a crocodile, you need to stay as calm as possible and swim to the shore. And if you get out of the water and you notice the croc is coming for you, run in a zigzag. This will confuse the reptile and it might just leave you alone. But if it has you in its jaws, you need to punch and kick its eyes as hard as you can, because this is the only weak point of a crocodile.